And what a great story this is for one of our local athletes. ERAB sophomore Michaela Jones will be the only athlete representing RPS in the State Special Olympics snowshoeing competition this week in Galena. She won a gold medal in the 50-meter qualifying competition last month, securing her spot in the state games. She started competing in Special Olympics last spring, and this is her first time qualifying for state. The finals for her event happened this Wednesday. Good luck, Michaela.